emergency backup.
Backup.
Yeah. Don't let him get away. Get him. He's under the fire.
Right.
Requesting emergency backup.
Nothing unusual here.
Whoa.
get him.
Requesting emergency backup.
Found him! Request the emergency backup!
Right.
Ah!
Huh. I'll be damned. He's still alive. That son of a bitch made it. That must mean he got his scoop. I can't wait to get my share of the take. Woo! Yeah! Buddy, I'm on my way.
Huh? Hey, 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 I'm over here.
I see you, buddy. I see you. Yeah, I'm on my way.
You're awake. Oh, thank God. It wasn't easy getting you back here by myself, you know. You collapsed on the roof.
I collapsed? No, I... Wait. Does that mean...
You must have gotten yourself infected somehow. The time between infection and zombification differs greatly from person to person. You're lucky, Frank. You seem to have a very high level of resistance.
So what you're saying is that I get to spend longer waiting for the inevitable, is that it? You know, I'm not sure lucky is the word I'd use. Helicopter crashed. No one's coming to help us now. It's over for us. No matter what we do.
What if there was some way to impede the infection? If we could extract and administer a large dose of hormones from the corpus allatum of an adult queen, it would potentially hinder the growth of the larva in your blood, retarding the zombification process.
Hang on a sec. I don't understand a word you just said. What are we supposed to do?
I'll need certain supplies to get this to work. And queens, as many as you can get your hands on.
All right. Sounds like a plan. Should be sitting around here waiting to die.